again because, as you've noticed, the lighting is getting dark. Oh my god, the clouds are coming in so fast. Wait, let me capture this for you. Oh my god! Hedgehog, and at the back, it's Jaeyun.
Oh. Look at the mess. We still haven't fixed it yet.
Alam niyo yung feeling na sobrang excited yun, tapos hindi niyo alam yung una yung gagawin. That's what I'm feeling right now. Ang dami ko pang aayusin. Ang dami ko pang gagawin. Nag-post na si Teil na they're on the way na daw. On the way, ang taray parang nag-update. Hindi ako nakasubscribe sa bubble nila kasi wala akong pera. So, nagpa-follow lang ako ng bubble update account sa Twitter. It's already 5:05 and in exactly 24 hours, I'm going to see them. Like, I'm so excited, you guys. You have no idea. Wait, mag-ayos na nga ako.
Guys, it's raining so hard. Like, I didn't bring an umbrella with me. But here's the paper. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Hi guys! So I dropped our queuing number. Yes, 317.
Everything in my bag. This is my makeup pouch. It's cinnamon roll.
My wallet. Extra mask. My ticket. Extra bag. I brought an extra bag with me because I'm going to switch my tote bag.
And another extra power bank.
And fan. And charger. Oil control sheets. And my photo card. Let's play some song. Kasi diba? We need to hype. You guys, I'm so excited to see Nctzen and Jaeyun and of course all of the NCT members. Oh my god! Oh my god! Tapos bukas may pasok na ako.
Tapos wala pa rin utak mo ron.
Oh. God, ito talaga yung hinihintay ko. Love on the floor. Like, makikita ko na siyang live. Oh my God.
So are you guys ready to having fun tonight? Yeah! Once again, are you guys ready for having fun tonight? Yeah!
Having a concert here in Manila. Is this crazy or what? Okay, tonight's gonna be a crazy night, so get ready, okay? Get ready, okay?
Yeah. Because of everyone here in Manila, we really enjoyed our time tonight.
So, shall we say goodbye?
Oh, I'm so excited. Because it's only one day concert in Manila. So, we're going to have 2 days of the day.
Thank you so much, Manila!
Yeah!
Thank you so much, Manila!
Kami din ang NCT 127, nag-enjoy po kami ngayong gabi. So, really cool though. But in the future, I really hope that we will come more often so that we can have a great time and more fun time together.
What's up, Manila? You guys have fun tonight? Did you have fun? Did you have fun?
Yeah!
Even though the pandemic has been hard on everyone,
thank you for coming so much. We're going to do our best comeback to Manila right now. So I hope you're going to be our supporters, okay?
Yes!
You're the reason we are able to be on stage.
A big, big thank you, everyone.
What to do? It's been a while since we performed here. Kaya medyo malungkot pa ako dahil isang day lang natin concert.
Alam ko.
Ang ganda ng isip ko. I don't want to go home as well, you know.
Thank you so much for coming us this hard. Thank you so much for always being supporting us. It's really nice to see you guys online or like in other ways, but you know, seeing my person by person is really nice. It's the best. Thank you so much. And I hope you guys can drink a lot of water when you go home. Thank you!
You guys probably got a lot of storage on it as it falls. I feel like the whole project on that. But anyways, you know, I know how long you guys waited. We waited a lot. This is our first concert here in Manila.
Marking!
Thank you. Anyways, despite this being our first time here, I feel like we're receiving a lot of love, and so Each and every one of you, first of all, thank you for thank you so much. It's an absolute pleasure to be here. We'll be back whenever you guys want us to be back. Next time, let's make it 2 days, 3 days. Thank you so much. That was a great way to link with you guys, you know, like through the dream. Alright, thank you guys. I'll see you guys again. Napakamasaya po ako dahil pwede tayo mag-concert dito for the first time here in Manila. Kumbang, uwis na. We'll be back very, very soon. Until then, hang tight. Thank you!
Why haven't we had a concert here before? You guys are amazing. Let's do it! It's having a great time. Thank you guys for tonight. Your cheers. You know, I'm gonna be honest. As I'm like on our way home, you're probably gonna be still hearing you guys. That's how amazing you guys were tonight. Thank you so much. It was a lovely night. It was really great to be seeing me. After so long since we last came to Manila. Like I said, just, you know, one last time, thank you so much for being patient, for waiting for us to come this long. I promise, and I also hope that we meet more often. And before we go, Two Baddies is coming out. It's coming. Check that out, and hopefully we'll be very, very soon again. Thank you so much.
Magana na kami. Seated.
For the seated.
Yeah.